Welcome to Medical Biological Defense. I'm Kelly Williams, your instructor for this course. I've been involved with the Seaburn Defense Certificate Program since I took these three courses as a student in my microbiology and immunology degree at Wright State. In addition to my duties as adjunct faculty and associate director for Seaburn Defense, I'm also an active duty Army officer. I currently serve as the senior scientist on a weapons of mass destruction civil support team in New Mexico. One of my duties on this team is to help identify threats from known or suspected incidents involving Seaburn hazards. When I began these courses in 2012, I had taken most of the Seaburn-related training that the military has. I was pleasantly surprised at the content that I found in these courses. It still challenged me and I learned a lot. Most students will be challenged by this material. It makes sense because we deal with some very interesting and unique topics. I'm confident you're going to enjoy these courses and that you're going to learn a lot. And I look forward to working with you this semester. Let's get going.